you know, I talk to my children. I have a 5-year-old and an 11-year-old, and they don't know what a CD is. A landline is a concept that doesn't make any sense to them. And my 5-year-old at this point has barely been to a gas station and mostly thinks it's where candy comes from. And I think it's going to be pretty exciting when gas stations are also just a tale in a history book. And we're on our way towards that.